In this hour of my bat mitzvah, I invoke your blessings upon my parents and friends and all who have loved and cared for me and have brought me to this time of gladness. Give them joy and fulfillment in my growth and my achievement. You who turn the hearts of children to their parents and the hearts of parents to their children.
As you embrace enfolding of this talit, so too you are wrapped in the loving embrace of your family and community.
May you know that there is a people of rich heritage to which you belong, a sacred place from which you are connected to all who dwell on earth.
Adonai Eloheinu Ve'elohe Avoteinu Ve'imoteinu Elohe Abraham Elohe Yitzhak Ve'elohe Yaakov Elohe Sarah Elohe Rika Elohe Rahab
Yitbarach Ve'yitromam.
May your eyes shine with the light of holy words, and your face reflect the brightness of the heavens.
Today our child, nearly grown, is called to read from the Torah. May this moment be blessed.
Is a miracle. The thoughts we think, the words we speak, the hopes we cherish, each is a miracle. Our God, we know there is no greater gift than peace. Help us to find the peace that comes from the love of your Torah.
Ahad Eloheinu Gadol Adoninu Kadosh Shemo.
Ahad Eloheinu Gadol Adoninu Kadosh Shemo.
Baruch Ata Adonai Matin HaTorah.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Bahar Banu Michol HaAmim Benatan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Amen.
Baruch Ata Adonai Hamimoram Baruch Adonai Baruch HaOlam Baed. Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Bachar Banu Mikol HaAmim Benatan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Noten HaTorah.
Baruch Adonai
HaMevorach. Baruch Adonai HaMevorach Le'olam Va'ed.
Baruch Adonai HaMevorach Le'olam Va'ed. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Bahabanu Mikol HaAmim Venatan Lanu Et Torato. Baruch Ata Adonai Beget Tilat Shani Vehisu El Tov Vemihiseh Or Tahash Vesamu Et Badav. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Natan Lanu Torah Emet V'haye olam nata betohenu baruch ata Adonai noten haTorah.
Amen.
I am extremely proud of you, all your accomplishments, all your hard work. I love you. You're just my little go-getter, and you, whatever you set your mind to, you always end up achieving it.
This is
tears of joy that you got what you want, and I know that you will get anything you want in life with your persistence. And I love you to death, and I wish you and Mazel Tov, I love you.
May our homes be safe with affliction and strife, and our country be sound in body and spirit. Amen.
Hey, I love you, Ashley.
Congratulations, Ashley. I can't believe you're already an adult. I'm so proud to be your favorite cousin.
Rock and Redeemer of the people of Israel, bless the state of Israel with the promise of redemption. Shield it with your peace. Guide its leaders with your light and your truth. Strengthen the hands of those who defend the land. Deliver them. Crown their efforts with triumph. Bless the land with peace and its inhabitants with lasting joy. And let us say Amen.
Mazel Tov, Ashley. I'm so proud of the beautiful young woman you've become, and I'm so happy for you. I love you so much.
The wilderness experience helped shape the people and the laws which govern them, laws and ideas we still live by today. The Levites who dismantled and reassembled the tabernacle whenever the Israelite camp moved understood that it wasn't a burden, but rather a privilege to do so. Helping isn't a burden, and it's a privilege.
شالو برای عروسی جشن عروسیت بیایم واقعا مهمونی خیلی خوبیه خیلی زحمت کشیدی جدا واقعا دختر با استعداد و لیاقت همه چیزی رو داری ایشالله که در آینده خوشبخت و عاقبت به خیر باشی و من زنده باشم عروسیتم ببینم دانشگاهتم ببینم
May God bless you and keep you May God show you favor and be gracious to you May God show you kindness and grant you peace. And let us all say, Amen.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
Congratulations, Ashley. I really appreciate everything you do, and I'm glad to be your brother. Without you, I don't know what I would do. But since I have a sister, I'm very glad. I have someone to look up to, I have someone to do something with, and if I'm ever in trouble, I have you to help me.
I love you so much, Ashley.
I know you since you were a little girl. I'm proud of you. We both are.
I love their whole family so much. They're so kind. And, well, just mazel tov to Ashley and Aaron.
I got some chocolate and chewy caramel for you.
Best life has to offer you and your amazing family.
May we celebrate you at your wedding. Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You are like the nicest person ever.
You know, you performed very beautifully. I wish you all the best in life. And I'm so happy that I could attend your party.
Mazel tov, Ashley. I love you.
میخوام امشب زیبای من عاشق تو و دنیا
so excited to see what happens to you in the future.
Congratulations, Ashley. I'm so proud of you.
Inshallah, we come for your arisi. We love you. And Nojan?
Now you've put one chapter behind you and a new chapter is about to begin.
We are so excited for you to take the next step in the journey of becoming a better person and a wonderful human being.
Congratulations. We love you.
I love you, Ashley. Congratulations. Wish you all the best.
And Ashley, you have to realize you are a trailblazer in your family to be the first woman to have read from the Torah. I think that's an amazing, amazing milestone. I root for you, and I thank your mom and dad for, you know, making this opportunity available for you. Mazal tov.
Ashley, mazal tov on this very special day. You did an amazing job reading from Torah. We are so proud of you. And I hope someday you feel the joy and love with your own kids going through such a momentous time. We love you so much, and we always wish you all the best in life.
I would like to thank my brother Aaron for always being there for me and supporting me in every way possible. I love all the time we spend together talking and cooking for everyone. You are a huge part of my life, and I can't imagine it without you in part of my in it. I love you very much. In fact, to show you how much I love you, I am dedicating my donor wall. I would like to thank my grandmother Minu for all your help all the time, but especially today. I love coming to your house on Friday nights for Shabbat, our sleepovers, or when we go to shopping together and have lunch. I love that you are teaching me how to speak Farsi and encouraging me to always be the best version of myself. You are the sweetest and most caring person I know, who I look up to and love. Our family is not just the four of us, it's the five of us, because you complete our family. I would like to give a big heavenly thank you to my grandfather, Firuz, or better known as Baba. I always loved visiting you and having you take Aaron and I for ice cream or to the park to play ball. I will never forget the last time you were in the hospital on a Friday night and all your kids and grandkids came to visit you. You made sure that Shawna had bought candy for you to give to us because you knew how much we love candy. You were always thinking of your family, even when you were not feeling well. You were a compassionate and caring person who always put his family first. Even though you are no longer here, you will forever be in my heart. I would like to thank my dad for making this day possible and making it happen. You are an amazing dad, and I love all the time we spend together. I love our Sunday morning breakfast, our bike ride to the beach, or our walks, and the time you spend with Aaron and me. I love that you are such a caring and good-hearted person, and that you teach us to always see the good in everyone, no matter how much they hurt you. I love you so much. Thank you for being an amazing dad. I would like to thank my mom for the person I've grown up to be. Thank you for making today possible and for thanking and for everything that you do on a daily basis for us. You planned this whole event and did an amazing job. You're the kindest and most caring person ever. Even when you're hurt and can't walk, which happens a lot, you still manage to take care of us. You always manage to put your family first and yourself last. You're the reason that Daddy, Aaron, and I have everything in the world. I love you very much, and thank you for being my amazing mom. I would like to thank everybody here today for celebrating this wonderful day with me and my family. I am grateful to all of you and love you very much. Shabbat Shalom.
My dear Ashley, you are one of my two blessings in our lives. You are a beautiful person inside and out. As you continue to grow and become a young adult, you will lead your own life. You will have times of happiness and times of disappointments. When you go through the hard times, remember that your family will always be here for you by your side. Your joy and happiness are what are most important to us. Always be a good and trustworthy person, and just remember that we love you endlessly, no matter what. We are here today to celebrate you becoming a lady in the Jewish faith. You did an outstanding job at reading the Torah. Like the typical Ashley that you are, you excel in everything that you do. You're passionate about helping people in crisis or less fortunate. You care about your family and friends. You work to make a difference, and you always put yourself on the line. There is a famous quote made by Winston Churchill that perfectly captures the essence of who you are. It says, "We make a living by what we give, but we make a life by what we get." It is time to spread your wings, my love. Take control of your life and become the person you want to be. But just remember, you're not alone. Your father and I will guide you the best that we can. The beauty of becoming a bar mitzvah is the ending of one part of your life, being a child, and the beginning of the next chapter, learning how to truly be a good adult. I know without a doubt that you got this covered. In the last couple of years, we have learned not to take anything for granted, because nothing is guaranteed in life. Look around you at your family and your friends and everyone in this room and enjoy and cherish this moment, because this is a day that I hope becomes a memory that will last a lifetime for all of us. I can't give a speech without mentioning the other blessing in my life, my sweet Aaron. Thank you for being my miracle baby. You have been through a lifetime of challenges, but you managed to come back stronger than the time before. You, as well as Ashley, amaze me on a daily basis. Your courage, your personality, and your effort to never give up, as hard as the task may be. I know without a doubt that both you and your sister will set out to do much goodness in this world and will accomplish your goals. Aaron, just remember to never give up, to always believe in yourself, and keep fighting through. You got this. David, my love, thank you for your love, support, and for always having my back. I can't imagine this life without you in it. You are my partner and best friend. I will always be here for you and support you the best I know how. I am who I am because of you. We may have our challenges, our stumbles, and our disagreements, but as long as we are still together and love one another, nothing else matters. Ashley always says, it's not the four of us in this family, it's the five of us. And that's because, Mom, you complete our family. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for being selfless and always being a devoted mother and grandmother. Thank you for the way you stop and listen, for your support throughout the years. Thank you for teaching me the meaning of compassion and kindness. Thank you for sharing in my triumphs and tears. Thank you for being the best mother and grandmother there can be. As much as I love my older sister and my younger sister, I just have to say to my big sister from another mother, Rhonda, thank you, thank you, thank you for the countless hours of conversations, laughters, and tears. You have always been there for me, raising me from the wide-eyed little girl you saw for the first time in court to teaching me about life. I love you and thank you for making me a better person and always being there for me.
Dear Ashley, I'm a very fortunate person. I've been given countless privileges since the day I was born, and every good thing of my life is thanks to our incredible and hardworking parents that we are so lucky to have. But the thing I am most fortunate to have is you, my younger sister. We are practically twins. I miss you when you are not around, and I know I don't tell you often enough just how special you are. So here's to you, a simple thanks for being you. You are so important to me in so many different ways, and hopefully this captures that. I love you very much, Ashley, and congratulations. Mm-hmm.